Welcome to the channel with Lindberg, yours truly. We are going to start playing PC Builder Simulator again, so let's get started. I can't remember why we were scanning. Okay. I have to go home. So we're gonna exit out of that. I'm gonna end the day. All right. Go to work. Well. Let's see what we have here. Graphic card. All right. Let's place the computer down. Hey, I got some headphones. All right. But before I get started, let's turn. No, I kind of like it quiet. Light's not on. Let's be professional. Let's turn the light on. That's better. PC can boot to the OS. Replace graphic card, install Sean GeForce GTX 970 Gamer or better. I will. I'm going to remove the case. Okay, and this will be the graphic card. But before you move the graphic card, you have to unscrew it. Now, let's go to inventory. And for those that don't remember the first episode, you have to push I for inventory, and then you have to find out where the graphic card is at. Right here. Okay, no wonder his graphic card didn't work. It was broken. So, I can sell the broken graphic card and get $8 off of it. Cha-ching. All right, now click on the graphic card, put it back in, close that. All right, now I need to put the back on it and see if it will boot. Okay, and then Gotta plug it into my monitor. And for those that have seen the last episode where it was so loud, I apologize. All right, now, exit out of this screen. Oh wow, I didn't mean to pick it up. Oh wow, gotta put the, let's put the cable back in. I didn't mean to pick it up. Okay. We got that going. I'm gonna exit out of that. And then hit P. Power it up. That's a lot better from last time. I agree. So we're gonna exit out of there. It boots. Alright, and now I can pick it up. Put it down. Go get my money. Okay, here we go. I get my money. Let's hit collect. Cause I, labor was $260. The part was $265. And I get $525. And if you notice on the right hand, the right hand of the screen, right side of the screen in the upper right hand corner, I made it to level 2. All right. I'm gonna discard that one. All right, let's go to the next. Customer. You may read this on your own. I'm gonna read it to myself. You are able to read it on your own. So, it says replace the air cooler and clean dust. Accept that one. All right. These are new parts that I've unlocked. So that's a good thing. My next PC here. All right, you need more memory, up to 16 gigabytes of memory, and currently got 2. And he said he got 4 slots. All right, accept that. Alright, both of these are in transit. There's nothing else I can do. So I'm gonna call it a night in the game and come back tomorrow. That computer right there seems like it needs some help too. It's quite loud. Alright, today is Friday. I did that today. I guess I'm off Saturday and Sunday. Alright, let's see. Computers off, lights off, let's go. And we don't work on weekends. Let's go to work. And if you notice, I did not order any parts. Because now it's getting to a point where if you order parts and you don't know or don't have the right part, you can be stuck with it. And I don't want to get stuck with any parts that I cannot use. Let's see. So this one, sorry about that. This one I need to see if the PC boots up to OS operating system. Replace the air cooler. And clean the desktop. I can do some of it. So let's get started. All right. There we go. So we're gonna go to inventory again. The air cooler, replace air cooler. So that means the fan. The only fan that I see up in here is this one right here. All right, now. I have to go back to my email and find out what his budget is. Okay, Let's see if I can find. Let's see, which one was it? Oh, his budget. It's $10. Okay. So I need to go to the shop and order. Fan, and this is the only one he can get at a cart. Okay. We'll go to cart. Alright. Let's see, and this one needs,16 gigs of memory, and it has 4 slots. So let's go to the shop on this one. And the budget is 140, okay. Before I start clicking on stuff, so, okay, okay, so you got 140. If you take 35 times 4, it'd be $140. He said he has 4 slots. He already got 2 gigs. So we're gonna get, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait a minute, hold up. Wait a minute. 140. I think I just went over. My bad. My bad. So we're gonna go to the shop and take this out because we don't need it. I'm gonna find something that's a little cheaper than $35. So let's see. Nope, none of these. Let's see. Nope, can't be these. Can't be that one. I mean, it can't be this one because he only got 140, so it had to be cheaper. It can't be this one. Alright. Now, he has four slots. And that'd be 120. And he only has a 140 budget. Maybe 16 gigs, but he only has 140 budget. You're right. Make sure my math is correct. Maybe 70. Another 70 is 140. And he has four slots now. Okay. I guess I'll do that and hope and pray I don't get anything wrong. And if I do, oh well. And you know why? Because of the, wait a minute, did he ask for a certain brand? Because some customers are very, very particular. Okay, no, he don't ask for a certain brand. So you know what? I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna go to the cart. Alright. Alright, and let's see. And all right, I'm gonna back out. For some reason, I don't think that's gonna work, but we're gonna leave all this right here. Have a good night. I didn't even turn on the light. Let's go home. Alright, let's get this party started. I got the air cooler and then four pieces of memory. Alright, now. This time, I left the computer on. Oh well. Let's turn the light on this time. I have an inventory. Okay. All right, so this one was broken. Let's get rid of that one. Click on that one. Install. Put it in. Okay, we got that put on, and we're gonna go back to the inventory, computer parts. The bills are due tomorrow, and I need my money. Just like everybody else. Let's get this up and running as soon as possible so we can get this PC up. Alright, now, exit out of that. Go here, power on. Yep, PC is. And we are going to pick up the PC. Put it down here. I'm gonna grab this one right quick. We're gonna go to thumb drive. Oh no, I hit the wrong button. put the PC down, Lindberg. Put it down. Alright, now. Give him a thumb drive. Take my thumb drive in there. Put in my wires. All right, now. Let me get out of here. All right, we got it booted. And we gotta get a virus off of it. Thank God that, oh, wrong part. Well, we know it boots because it came on. Now we gotta work on getting the virus off. Man, they gotta do something about that noise. I'm glad my computer ain't that loud. Out of here. Just want to make sure it's all done. All right. And before I grab you, reject it. All right, I made an extra $200. Let's call you. I made $270 on that one. Get you out of here. Alright, now. I'm gonna boot and upgrade the memory to 16 gigabytes of RAM. Alright, I just took the memory out. Here, I for inventory. And then we're gonna go over here to memory. I'm not gonna sell that right now, because it's used. Oh, and by the way, see right here where it's green? These are tabs that you have to open before you get memory put in. And you do have to do this in real life. Just to let you know. Hot dog, I thought I misdid that. Okay. Then we're gonna go back to your inventory. PC parts. The case. Okay. Now, I want to go ahead and get this plugged back up. All right, now. Exit out of it so I can go over to the PC. P for power. All right, now we know it works. All right. Hopefully they're happy. Go ahead and get my money. $320. All right. Let's see, I should have ordered this one last time and I could have already got them done, but I didn't do it, so my bad. This person needs his PC clean. All right, it wants it done by 1/9/18, okay. It will be here tomorrow and I can get it done. Alright, let's see what we can do with this one right here. Okay, he will new memory sticks. He wants to upgrade. He got some upgrades in mind. I want 16 gigs of RAM installed. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get that put in. And these are new parts. Asus, Radeon RX 560. Okay. All right. New parts. Alright, but I can't really do anything right now. Everything is in transit, so we're gonna shut this down. Thank God. Let's see. Bills are due tomorrow. That's alright. I have money. End of the day. Let's go to work. Wait a minute. I cut that on. Why, man? Let's look at these pictures. Nice. Okay. Even better. I like it. You must be 25%. You must own 25% of the company to change its name. All right. Let's get this one done because this one is this one has a deadline. Alright, so we're gonna go to the inventory. We're gonna work this air can today, man. Okay, clean out dust, perfect. Back in the inventory, computer parts. Let's put the case back on. Let's get the cables. All right. Hey, put the PC down, bro. All right, the exit out here. Go ahead to this PC, click on it, hit P for power. All right, it's running. Complete by the 9th. Time to pick up. All right, now. This one, I can't really do anything until the member comes in. All right, now. He wants to upgrade to 16 and he already got 8. So, and they have to be the same kind, so. We're gonna go to email here. Yeah. Let's pay our electric bill. $48. All right. Complete by the end of the day. This is already, wait a minute. I don't understand. Where's my money? Oh well. All right, let's go to, and his budget is 130. Let's see here. He already got 8 gigs of memory. I don't understand. Wait a minute, is there anything wrong with that one? Before I go here. Then we're gonna go to inventory. And memory. Is a 2666. So before I go there, there's nothing wrong with it. But they have to be the same, See, because this wouldn't work. Okay. Now, he already had one of these. I want 16 gigabytes of RAM installed. I already need this. Okay. So, in your budget is 130. Let me see what your budget is here. 130. Okay. So we'll go back. Oh, here. But he said he only got 130. He can't do this. Yep. I would definitely grab that right now and put that in itself, but it's, the budget's only, 130. So, and if I do that, if I do two of these, it'd be 160. And it's the same megahertz. So, anything you want. He said he want 16 gigs in there. He already has. He want 16 gigs install. Can't do this one because it's not the same. That one, okay. 130. And if I go anything lower than what he has, it would slow the computer down. So, I could do 'cause this, if I put this 8 gig in there with the one he got in there, that gives him 16 gig. But he specifically asked for 16 gigs to be installed. But there's nothing I can do. His budget is 130. That's over his budget right now. That's slower than what he got now. Slower than what he got now. And speed wise. So you know what? All I can do and he had a white in his, because he has 80. And that's 80. But if I go there, you know what? Let's go to inventory. Get out of here. Tingle. Okay. Can't do that one because that's not the same speed. I don't get it. I really don't. You give me a budget of 130, and I can't really alright, I guess he's just gonna have to deal with it. I buy it. And come back tomorrow. And hope and pray that he likes what I got him. Alright. Time to go home, kick my feet back, and play some Xbox. All right. You know what? I forgot to get the light on. All right. Keep it quiet in here, y'all. Let's go and put this guy in memory in. Let's go to inventory. Memory. Inventory. Alright, wait a minute. Go back to the inventory. Click on that. Why is it not going in? This is kind of weird. All right, no. Haha. I think I use my brain too much, people. But if you don't know, you don't know. And when you do computer work for any customer, you want to be correct down to every little thing, because if not, they will nitpick every little thing. So let's go back to inventory. Go to computer parts. Side panel. Close it back up. Turn it around. Let's get this PC out of here, man. Cause this joker made me use so much brain power, I don't know what to do with myself anymore. Alright. Let's go over here, click on it. Back out. Over here. Alright. This PC's out of here. Alright. Let's open up some email. Oh, wow. This joker wanna replace the motherboard. Let me go ahead and collect my money. $200. All right, and we'll discard that one. We want a installation Power King 600. And before I accept that, how much is his budget? $80. All right. Let's see what I can do with $80. Gotcha. Yeah. There we go. And I gotta run 3D Mark. That's in transit. All right, we got apply thermal paste. And run the 3D Mark. All right. Look at that. Let's see, that's the motherboard. Oh wow. Alright, he needs Sky Lake. Alright. Let's see if I can find that one in the shop for $100. I guess that's the only one you can get. For a motherboard. All right. Alright, so I guess all of these are in transit, and all my parts will be here with the computer, so hopefully I can get all of these out of here. Let's turn this PC off. And see what I got doing tomorrow. I'm gonna get all this done, and hopefully, I can get it done. Honestly, in real life, I've never had a motherboard. I never had to replace a motherboard. Alright, let's see what I can do. Let me get all these parts. Wait a minute, it's a good dish, okay. Let's get this one down. It needs to be clean, and it also needs to be, inventory. Alright, inventory again, computer parts. Close this. Get the cords put back in, turn it around. Good job, good job. Okay. Over here. Turn the power on. Alright, we got that running. We'll put you in the hallway. Okay. Let me see. Can I get this one done? We need to take this off and put thermal paste on it. Alright. You guys, this is something new for those that have never done computers. You will have to undo this. Undo that. Open that. Inventory. Thermal paste. Get that down. Alright, and then okay. Now we got it. Oh. Close that. Okay. Then we need to go back to inventory. PC cooling. Put it back in. Hook the wire back up. And then back to inventory. The case back on. Let's get all this done. It's quickly and as effective and we can. Time is money, people. Time is money. That's kind of creepy when you turn on a computer and you got four different people staring at you smiling. Alright, and then we need a. Oh. Oh no. Oh, not bad. No, inventory. Oh, well, but sorry, people. Yeah. They want a 3D Mark Advanced Edition. Just to see, a 3D Mark Edition is it's a software to see how your computer runs with a certain amount of load on it. And you have to sit here to wait until it finishes running its benchmark. And seeing how the computer performs and everything. The way that picture looked kind of, I wouldn't say laggy, but it's like, it's jerky. I couldn't deal with it. I mean, if I had to, I would. But I really prefer not to deal with a computer that jerks like this. Okay. So that's done, so let me get out of here. Pick that up. Peace and quiet, people. Peace and quiet. Alright. I don't have the motherboard right now. Alright. So let's get this off and get this Alright, so now, go back to inventory. We got a power supply that I gotta replace. And this is you, so that could actually save me some money. Okay, and then we're going back to inventory, computer parts. Okay. Back to inventory again. Okay. Got an inventory one more time. Peanut butter. Oh. Where? Oh my goodness. Hold on. Let me get up out of here. Alright. I think I lost memory. Alright. I don't see anything. Hey, I should pick that up. We stop. Inventory. There you go. Had a glitch there. Sorry about that. All right, now I need to plug this up. Make sure it, All right, let's get the cords plugged in. So I can try to hear. I'm not gonna do, I don't think I'm gonna do the motherboard today. That can be for another video. Cause as it is, this one's already been quite a long time. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do the replacing of the motherboard of today. That will have to be on a later video. Cause this video has gone on quite a long ways. Longer than what I intended it to be. And for those that like this series, PC Building Simulator, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell. And if you have any comments, please leave them. Sorry about that. My dog is in the back. Please leave any comments down in the back. And I will get back with you as soon as possible. This benchmark is taking forever. But this one is actually running better than the other one. Okay. Now I can pick it up. things in. That one's in. That one's in. And that one's in. This one will have to wait until tomorrow. I am not doing that right now. This video has gone on long enough. So let's go get my money. Let's see how much money I get off of this one. $95. It's better than nothing. And nothing off of that one because of my dad. $360. All right, I guess I'm doing something right, because then they're gonna rate me on my work. All right, I leveled up, and here's more parts. I'm gonna leave this here so I can read it when I come back on the next video. And again, thank you for those who have been patiently waiting for a new video. Thank you for those, the new subscribers. Thank you for those that have already subscribed. And again, if you like this video, please leave a comment down below. Sorry this video took so long. But, you know, I try to make all my subscribers happy. And in the game, make my customers happy. So, I will see you in the next video. And please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you very much, and you guys have a wonderful afternoon. Bye-bye.